through local weather authority forecast. We warn you first.
Let's get into some weather. I have my yellow on because we actually need it after today's hail and the gray skies and all of that bad weather. But it's actually moving out of the Permian Basin area, so that is amazing. As of right now, we do have some weather alerts, though. In Carrollsburg, there's a fire weather watch going on. It will expire Sunday around 9 p.m. Central Time. We also do have another weather alert, again, in Carrollsburg, and it will actually be a high wind watch lasting until Sunday 9 p.m. Mountain Time. With today's weathers, we actually did go down a couple degrees based off of what we had today. So this same time yesterday, Midland and Odessa has gone down 13 degrees, and also in Big Spring we have gone down to 11 degrees. And also not only that, but Seminole did go down as well to 14 degrees. So it's not too bad, but our almanac did show that we did have some really great weather, though. 85 degrees is what we did have today, almost close to breaking our record at 89 degrees back in 1989. So not too bad, but we were so distracted by the hail and everything, we forgot to enjoy the amazing weather. Those winds were traveling 70 miles per hour, but as of right now, they are traveling 21 miles per hour in Midland and Odessa, and then 18 miles per hour in Big Spring. Those winds will continue to be in the area, and we'll continue to see some action by Sunday 1 p.m. Winds will be traveling 34 miles per hour in Big Spring and Midland Odessa, and then, you know, 28 again in Big Spring. So not too bad, because by the time we do get into Monday, that's when we do see the winds backing off. So 10 miles per hour in Midland Odessa, and then 7 miles per hour in Big Spring. So not too bad, because then we can go back to enjoying. So with the winds being in our faces as much as they are, we do also have a cold front coming in this morning. So 50 degrees by Sunday, 6 a.m. and 51 degrees in Big Spring. Let's get into what we will see going on into Sunday. We won't stay cold for too long. By the time we hit 7 p.m., we'll actually be at 63 degrees along with Big Spring and Midland and Odessa. So not too bad, because that cold front wants to touch us, but it doesn't. That's why we can enjoy some 70-degree weather in the Permian Basin area. That cold front will try to come in, but it won't come in until we get into Wednesday. That's when we get into our 50-degree weather in Midland and Odessa, and 51 in Big Spring. So not too bad, because tomorrow morning we'll be waking up in our 50s. A muggy start, winds traveling 10 to 15 miles per hour. So again, just take necessary precautions. Today we could not really enjoy any picnic weather, but come 3 p.m., that's when we'll be at 65 degrees, so everyone can enjoy. So super exciting, and let's get into that 7-day forecast. But also, with the evening getting as warm as it is, we do have to take precautions because of some burn bans. Sunday winds will be very windy, but we will have a sunny Sunday at 67 degrees. Throughout the rest of the week, though, we will be dipping into 60 degrees, but I'm wearing my